Audrey Hatfield and the teens basketball team. 2, Audrey Hatfield men's basketball team ball game. Basketball game. 3, the story takes place in Mars Atlantis. 4, 2008-2009. 5, to get their support back from the team and fans. 6, the teens were about to play back-to-back games in Mars to kick off the season. 7, the sports news section. 8, sports enthusiasts and the team's fans because they are representing them in basketball. 9, where the team is from, where they are on the points table.